Addressing a public rally in Jharkhand virtually, after his helicopter developed a technical snag, Shah highlighted designated schemes for the tribal community of the state. If elected, under Stand Up India scheme, rupees 100 crores will be allocated to make the tribal community Atmanirbhar, Shah said. Simultaneously, addressing a public rally in Purulia on Monday, Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee said that the TMC government will remain in power and will continue to give free ration to Bengal residents. This is Banerjee's second public address after she suffered an injury in Nandigram, dealing yet another blow to the ruling Trinamool Congress ahead of the assembly elections in West Bengal. Noted actor and two-time TMC MLA Debashree Roy on Monday resigned from the party after being denied a ticket. Roy is an MLA from Rai Dighi constituency in the South 24 Parganas district. As part of its campaign, the Congress released a traditional Vaishnavite Bhavana-style video accompanied with music, highlighting issues such as CAA and denouncing the polarization tactics by the BJP. DMDK Treasurer Premlata Vijayakant says AIADMK forced them to quit the alliance by delaying the seat-sharing talks. Addressing the reporters at the party headquarters in Chennai, Premlata said Chief Minister Edappadi lacked the maturity to treat his allies respectfully. She added that her party leader Vijayakant will take part in the final phase of the campaign. Kerala Chief Minister Pinaray Vijayan, who is contesting the April 6 assembly polls in the state from Dharmadam constituency here, filed his nomination papers on Monday morning. Meanwhile, Metro Man Sridharan launched his campaign in the state ahead of the state assembly polls. He attacked the state's ruling LDF, alleging that it was a government hit by corruption, scandals and nepotism. Latika Subhash, the Mahila Congress chief who resigned her post and shaved her head in protest against denial of ticket to her, may contest as an independent in Ettumanur constituency.